impressed you more about American football?
I don't know. It's the physicality and the tactical side of it. For me, rugby, I enjoyed playing at the time, but as I got more into American football, that kind of just went to the side.
1421 to 1487, 66-year war between the Lancastrians and the Yorkists. No, we're not talking now. And I will tell you now, sir, there are many good things to come out of Yorkshire. T-Max.
I just hope the Wolverines and the Rams aren't watching.